A father on trial for allegedly molesting a teenager after spiking her smoothie. The jury was supposed to hear opening statements in the case today, but as News Channel 5's Mia Moran tells us, that did not happen.
Opening arguments have been delayed an entire day here in Burlington in the case of Robert Colobus. The jury selection process has taken longer than expected. Because of the publicity and the sensitive details surrounding this case, jurors have been questioned individually by the prosecution and the defense.
When you have cases that have received more publicity, we tend to do individual voir dire as opposed to doing it all at once, because you really want to make sure at the end of the day that when this trial starts, you have a fair and impartial jury.
Robert Colobus is the Williston father facing charges of aggravated assault and lewd and lascivious conduct. Prosecutors say he drugged, then fondled a teenage girl who was at his house for a sleepover this past summer. The victim is expected to testify against Colobus when the trial gets underway Wednesday morning. In Burlington, Mia Moran, News Channel 5.